and it's kind of hard to see everything that's going on so fast. However, these are the best refs of the regular season, and they have to be as good as the players that are playing. And this is an absolute waste, and it's a terrible non-call. If you see Morrissey right in the middle on Erik Staal, this cross check to the head of Erik Staal on the power play would have put them up a 5-on-3 with over a minute left in the power play. This is a terrible hit, a terrible cross check to the head. By the way, the head is the initial point of contact. To me, that's a suspension, and both referees missed it. That is unacceptable, and then this happens.
A little salt in the wound right there. Josh Morrissey is the guy that actually kicks the puck up to the Winnipeg Jets, and eventually Mark Scheifele scores that goal. What made it bad for me was the Minnesota Wild were on the power play. Once Erik Staal goes down, that power play is eliminated now. Now it's 4-on-4 because Erik Staal is now on the ice. You got 4 Winnipeg Jets against 4 Minnesota Wild. So it's inexcusable. The referees have to make that call. They got to get that right, JR.
What made it bad for me, it was a brutal cross check to the head. We're trying to get rid of headshots. We're trying to get rid of concussions. And this guy has the not to have the wherewithal to control his stick and to throw his stick up here. You know not to put a cross check up here, especially into the jaw of an opposing player. The NHL better look at this because this is unacceptable. You'd look at the suspension to Kadri. You look at the suspension to Doughty. Okay, if Doughty get a 1-game suspension, this should be a 3-game suspension. That is a deliberate contact cross check to the head, whereas Doughty was a good hockey play gone wrong. I don't like it at all. Yes, it's bad for the Minnesota Wild, but it's bad for hockey. It's terrible.